destruction have woke? What was it that caused all of this in our life? The spread of the deadly virus. The infected were outcasted. Humans were afraid to touch humans. Friends were like strangers. We felt all alone and weak when the disease had reached its peak. Yet, there were some angels sent by God, a medical healthcare workers. But what about them and their struggles during the outbreak?
Thank you.
stressful life. There was one thing that kept all of us going. It is the smile and gratefulness of a patient. Our loneliness was displaced by the human sight, our fears by the courage in the eyes of another, our weakness by the encouragement of the efforts of hard working.